The 11th is one of the toughest holes in golf and worth standing on the championship tee to look at one of the most daunting drives in the game over a sea of gorse. From any tee, it is a formidable par 4, with gorse tight to the left edge of the fairway and the railway which gives it its name down the right. Here there is only one bunker in front of a raised green, and 5 is a decent score. If you struggle, console yourself with the fact that in the 1962 Open, Jack Nicklaus took 10 here.